So, how shall we do this?
Hello there. Would you like to hear about this place? Very well. Let me tell you about the crossing. A long time ago, this place was a traveler's nightmare. Planes of lightning, planes of thunder. Those who cross are torn asunder. Or so they used to say. Then a man by the name of Bilgen appeared. Using machina, he built towers that served as lightning rods across the plains. Finally, travelers were able to cross in safety. Bilgen was building that tower over there. When he was struck and killed by lightning,
time to waste. Let's go.
No worries.
Thank you.
foresee no difficulty. Farewell. No time to waste. Let's go.
Good day.
Hi there.
Is it true? I heard that Maester Seymour and Lady Yuna are to be wed. It's such great news. I have to tell everyone.
Where'd you hear that?
From the Guado. They were all very excited.
I'm afraid you heard a little wrong. Yuna's gonna turn him down.
Oh, really? It will not do to joke about a thing like that. Maester Seymour and Lady Yuna, how wonderful. Oh, please, go ahead. Oh, please, go ahead.
Oh, yeah!
this, huh? I'm good, yeah?
Whoa! That was a close one!
Stop kidding around.
Yes, ma'am. What's wrong?
You're giving me the creeps! Whoa!
I want to go home. I hate lightning. I hate thunder. Let's go rest over there, please.
This storm never stops. Better to cross quickly.
I know, but just for a little while.
Well, what now?
Pretty please? Just a few minutes. I'm scared of lightning. Let's rest, please. Pretty, please. I'm too young to die. You're mean. Cruel. Your moms would be ashamed of you. Are you having fun doing this to me?
Fine. We rest. She's worse than the storm.
I'm a little tired. Do you have a room available?
Ah, Lady Summoner. Yes, just over that way.
Thank you.
Yuna?
It's not like her.
Are you that scared?
When I was little, a
fiend attacked me while I was swimming at the beach. My brother tried to beat it back with a spell. But he missed and hit me instead! It was a thunder spell!
Ouch.
I've been scared of lightning ever since.
But it can be effective. Magic is effective against marine fiends.
My brother said that too.
You should learn some spells too. Maybe later.
Nice to see you again. Welcome to the Rin Travel Agency.
Oh.
Shh.
How goes your study of our language? That is good to hear. Allow me to present you with this book for your study. I wonder, would that be Sir Orin by any chance? Ah, as I thought. I've been wondering since I saw him at the Meehan High Road branch. Sir Orin! I wonder if you remember me. 10 years ago, at the beginning of Lord Braska's calm.
Yes, I should thank you.
Not at all. I could not leave a wounded man to die. However, I was surprised when I saw you gone the next morning with that wound. An ordinary man would not have been able to walk.
I'd rather drop that subject, Rin.
As you wish. Maester Seymour and his and the Maester is to be married soon?
Excuse me, where did you hear that?
The Guado are telling everyone.
Oh, they are they?
Yes?
I am...
Well, it's nothing really. I just... I'm sorry. I shouldn't have come in. Hey! Wasn't that just old Guado guy?
The sphere is his will. It says, take care of my son.
Huh. His son? Seymour? Well, I know one way to take care of him.
I'm sorry.
Huh?
What do you think you're up to?
Yuna was acting funny.
Yeah.
So, she'll
tell us when she's ready, so hold your chocobos till then. Yeah.
All right.
It's not stopping, is it?
Don't tell me you were hoping it would. stay here.
All right already. But you didn't have to say it like that, you know. You could be more comforting or something. You know, try to cheer me up. You just don't get me at all, do you? Hey, are you listening? I'm not scared! I'm not scared, you hear?
time to waste. Let's go.
Be strong.
We'll be right back.
Everyone, wait.
What's up?
I have something to tell you.
Here?
We're almost out of here. Let's go.
I have to say it now.
Over there.
Somehow, my bad feelings always come true.
I've decided to marry.
I thought so.
But why? Why'd you change your mind?
For Spira's future and Yevon's unity. I thought it would be the best thing to do.
That's not good enough.
Wait, is it? Is it because of Lord Jiskal?
Hey, that sphere!
Show me.
I can't. I must speak to Maester Seymour first. I truly am sorry, but this is... it is a personal matter.
You're kidding, huh?
As you wish.
I'm sorry.
Just one thing.
I won't quit my pilgrimage.
Then it is fine.
Wait a minute, Auron. You don't care? I mean, you're not gonna stop her?
No, I'm not. As long as she is willing to face Sin, all else is her concern. That is a summoner's privilege, as long as she journeys.
But that's...
Yuna, just one question. Can't you just talk to Maester Seymour? You got to marry him?
Don't know. But I think it is the right thing to do.
Okay, I guess.
Uni. Quiet! I wish we could help somehow, some way.
It's okay. I'll be fine.
She says I'm sorry. He says it's fine. She's willing to face Sin. She's privileged. I didn't understand. But somehow, I felt like I didn't belong. But if I didn't belong with them, I'd be stuck in Spira, alone. And being alone in that place, well, I didn't want to think about it.
Next, we're going to Makalania Temple. Yuna can talk with Seymour there. We Guardians will wait until they're done and plan our next move. Understood?
Focus!
That's how it's done. No time to waste. Let's go. You're worried about Yuna.
Of course I'm worried about her. What is she thinking?
The simplest answer would be, in exchange for agreeing to marry him, she hopes to negotiate with Seymour.
Negotiate what?
I wonder.
What? All by herself?
She's strong. But Seymour is the better negotiator.
Well then, why don't we do something about it?
Yuna wants it this way.
I just don't get it. Doesn't she trust us?
On the contrary. She doesn't want us caught up in whatever it is she's planning.
Yeah, that's what I thought. But that makes me worry even more. She could just tell us.
That's the way she is. She's naive, serious to a fault, and doesn't ask for help.
You're probably right.
Yuna's easy to read.
Yeah, she is.
But hard to guard. Stand by her. Always.
Sorry.
It's funny how calm I was. Maybe it was because I'd realized that Yuna wasn't marrying Seymour for love. Not really. It was just her duty. Something she had to do before returning to her pilgrimage. That's what I kept telling myself anyway. And, well, maybe. I realized that Yuna and I'd never, you know.
Yuna, let's go.